Why must love be about sacrifice? Why does it instill change in some and fear in others? Why do we let suffering turn to vengeance when vengeance is the ultimate sacrifice? Can there be love without hate? Can there be light without darkness? Can there be good without evil? Why ask these questions when you already know the answer?